My brothers, what a year it has been. 2020 has got to be one of the craziest years of all time. So I, brother Borsalu of the Rashi Arabia, would like to talk about this year. So, the year started as like how we're going to start next year, which is going to be happening in exactly 4 hours from now. But next year is going to be better. We were expecting a good year, but then in March, I somehow discovered this device. Vicious pandemic thing called coronavirus became one of the worst pandemics ever. So my brothers had to go and cancel everything that we were doing, everything that our citizens do. Get privileges for. We just took the privileges away from the citizens. And as a result, when we put the entire nation to lockdown, the pandemic was so bad that we had to go to lockdown mode for the country. So, basically, my brothers are in lockdown. During the year, there was this innocent little chap called the Tom Snapper, who became one of the next big things. And well, where did this all lead to? This message I'm making. And then apparently the kingdom of Morashi Arabia left lockdown, and then in November we put the nation in lockdown again, and it's December the 31st and we're still in lockdown. So basically, we get over 100 COVID cases a day, boom, shack, and back. The nation goes into lockdown. So, as we all know, this grand kingdom has grown, and next year I'm planning on doing state visit. To Norwich as the king of Morashi Arabia. So from me, brother Zulat, Bochal Bezulat, and Happy New Year.